Today's topic is sexual reproduction in algae. Algae is simple, green, thalloid, autotrophic, aquatic organism. Sexual reproduction is the reproduction in which fusion and meiosis takes place. Fusion of male gamete and female gamete, and after fusion zygote has been formed. Gametes are haploid structures, whereas zygote is diploid structure. In algae, three types of sexual reproduction present. First, isogamy, second, anisogamy, and third, oogamy. Isogamy is fusion of similar gametes. In it, both the gamete, that is male gametes and female gametes, are similar in morphology, size, structure, and behavior. This is the figure related with isogametes. Both the gametes are unicellular, uninucleate, haploid, thin-walled, bifurcated, and motile. It present in Chlamydomonas. There is question generally asked in competitions, in which algae non-motile isogamous sexual reproduction found? That is in Spirogyra. In Spirogyra, fusing gametes are non-flagellated and non-motile. But in it, isogamous sexual reproduction takes place. An isogamous sexual reproduction is fusion of dissimilar gametes. Here, both the gametes, that is male gametes and female gametes, are dissimilar in size. This is the figure related with anisogametes. Male gametes are smaller in size, whereas female gametes are larger in size. But both gametes are similar in structure and physiological behavior. Both gametes are unicellular, uninucleate, bifurcated, and motile. Only difference is in its size. Male gamete is smaller and female gametes are larger. It takes place in some species of Chlamydomonas. In oogamous sexual reproduction, different types of gametes fuse. Male gametes are smaller, flagellated, and motile, whereas female gametes are larger, non-flagellated, and non-motile. Female gametes are static. It is the picture related with oogametes. In it, fertilization takes place in sex organs. It present in fucus, fulvox, sargassum, and some species of Chlamydomonas.